people ask, like, when did you decide you were going to be a pro surfer? And it was kind of one of those things with me. I felt like it was almost kind of paved for me. Like,
this is a pretty unique situation for us because in this case we didn't come to you and start stalking you about an interview. You came to the World Surf League and had some news to share. What's this big news you got for us?
Well, after a lot of debating and a lot of sleepless nights, I've been trying to choose the right time to wrap up my competitive career, and Fiji is my last event. It's the weirdest thing ever, but I'm wrapping it.
Why all of a sudden is this the time?
Oh, mate, it's a number of things. Obviously, having a baby, you have your hands quite full, and I realise that now. But not only that, it's just I don't feel like my heart's in it as much. You know, it's kind of that old story where I'm not totally applying myself. I feel like I don't really have the hunger to win anymore, but losing still hurts as much as ever, so it kind of doesn't really add up. I would rather kind of just let it go and give my spot to someone that's, you know, really hungry for it.
You have some amazing achievements, but the world title sort of seemed to be less of a focus for you, and event wins seemed to be what you were more focused on.
I kind of don't feel like I'm a world title surfer, probably because I don't feel like I'm that consistent. To win a world title, you've got to be crazy consistent. And yeah, I didn't want to let missing out on that title kind of burden me too much. And you know, winning certain events throughout my career has been amazing highlights, and I'm pretty content with that.
What are you going to be doing now with all this time on your hands?
Obviously, I get to spend time with my my young family, and while I can still surf, I want to kind of get busy and film and just have fun.
One of the things you've obviously got to be excited about is surfing without a jersey on. Are you looking forward to that?
Obviously, surfing on the tour, it kind of molds your surfing into a certain way. You kind of try to surf to the criteria. The early days of my career, I would always try and surf kind of innovative. I'm really happy just to kind of call it quits, because it has been stressing me out. I'd like to avoid the word retiring. I think it's more of a transition. I am retiring from competitive surfing, but I'm not retiring.
Mate, I think you'll always be remembered as the eternal grommet. I think you're a lot of people's favourite surfer, and we look forward to seeing what you do next, but congratulations on an epic run.
Thank you, mate. Couldn't be happier.
It's going to be a good party.
Oh, when are we doing that? Thanks, doggy.